Welcome one and all to the Ouija God channel.
Hi, I'm Sean.
How's it going today, everybody? Ouija God here, and I am out at Hell's Gates. Alone. And I was out here not too long ago, but I forgot my camera. But I really wanted to show you guys what I came across. So I'm back out here. It's so much darker out here. That's what I like about this camera though. Night vision. So dark. I'm gonna show you guys exactly how dark it is. You literally can't see anything. I just heard something. I can't see anything though. Going towards it. Right. I still don't see anything. Now my night vision only works for about, I think it's like 5 feet in front of me. I can sort of see. Not that light. Not to the location yet. We're getting there though. extremely dark over here, even more so than it was back there. I'm gonna cross a bridge. What I wanted to show you is the bridge. I don't see anything down there. This is so this is where I heard that noise at earlier. I think there's a drop off over here though. It leads to the water down there. And I am standing in an ant pile. That's always good to note. I think that's an ant pile. Right? Is there an ant pile? Well, you can't really tell on camera. Pretty sure I just stepped in an ant pile. Well, I heard some creepy stuff, but I haven't really seen anything.
This weird creature then crept into the night, step by step, to never be seen again.
Hi, I'm Sean.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the Ouija God channel if you are new. And as always, guys, have a good day or night. Ouija God out.